Hey guys, it's Maria. Today I wanted to share with you this crafting hack or tip. We're gluing together a bunch of hot glue sticks and turning them into a large one, making it easier to handle. It's gonna be like super random, I know. So this one is longer and I find them to be the handiest, but when you have like shorter ones that are like half of it and you have to use one after the other, you have the one that's going next, like just hanging there. And it's kind of like annoying, I find. So I have my hot glue plugged in and there's nothing in there. Like it's empty, pretty much. I mean, I'm just gonna wait until this is hot. I don't wanna really touch it because I don't wanna burn myself. So I'm just going to be kind of like melting this end right here. And I'm just going to glue it. And I'm just going to try to melt like the edges of it. So that way when you need like a lot of like hot glue and you only have like the shortest ones, you can just pretty much glue a bunch of them together and work with them as one instead of like working with one after the other. And I'm just gonna let it dry until I can actually use it. Hopefully it was handy for you guys if you're into crafts. So yeah guys, if you like this really random one, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to check out more DIYs at Hamishala, subscribe for more. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye!